அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். நடைபெற உள்ள நாமக்கல் சட்டமன்ற தேர்தலில் சுயேட்சை வேட்பாளராக போட்டியிடக்கூடிய தீபன் சக்கரவர்த்தி ஆகிய எனக்கு லாரி சின்னத்தில் உங்களுடைய பொன்னான வாக்குகளை செலுத்தி என்னை வெற்றி பெற செய்ய வேண்டுமாறு அன்புடன் பணிவுடன் கேட்டுக்கொள்கிறேன். Hello all, I am Deepan Chakravarti. I like to introduce myself in three different phases. One is, I was a journalist for the past 8 years in a regional television channel in Tamil Nadu. Number two is, I am a YouTuber. My channel name is Chennai Vlogger. I do vlogs on society, people, environment, government schemes, etc. And number three is, I am now a candidate of Tamil Nadu Legislative Assembly elections, now contesting in Namakkal Assembly constituency. From my childhood days, I always wanted to become a journalist, a lawyer or a politician. Unfortunately, I can't study law. So for the past 8 years, I experienced the journalist and now my dream comes true, that's politician. In my YouTube channel, I always like to do more videos about society, people, culture, etc. So when I thought what we can do for the assembly elections, so I like to do a series called MLA Enum Naan. The series mainly focus on the election process, how to file the nomination, how to file the affidavit, etc. People in Tamil Nadu, especially youngsters in Tamil Nadu, are very much interested in politics, but practically they don't know how to face the election. So I make myself a candidate, an experimental candidate, to face this election and explain all the details in the series.
Nomination form vaangiyaachu. Your nomination form.
20 rupees stamp paper irukkala, note item sign vaanganum.
Usually, candidates like independent candidates, unorganized political parties don't have their own symbols. Only recognized political party have their own symbols. So we have to choose three different types of symbols in the free symbol list. So I chose lorry, auto and tractor. Why I choose lorry in the first list is because lorry is the main thing in Namakkal, this constituency. It's called as a transportation hub of South India. More than 70,000 lorries are there in Namakkal district alone. I will give a transparent governance, a good service as a MLA. People from all the parts of Tamil Nadu are supporting me unconditionally. That's a big thing for me. I think it's a big victory, more than this election victory.